Hello friends, how are you? This is a digital tachometer DT2234B. As you can see, its model number, it's a prototype digital tachometer. This is its LCD. Here you can see it emits light and it detects that how many times the light is cut down. This is button to check. When we press this button, it makes on it and it starts reading that how much RPM of some rotating machine. This is a back side. Here you can see its power supply. This is double A size cells, triple A size. Here I am showing you when light cuts by a target, it checks how many times it cuts and then it gives reading in revolution per minute. This RPM. Here you can see when I cut it with more speed, it shows more RPM. It's just a demonstration. I will show you the RPM of a rotating motor and I will tell you how to check the RPM. This is just for your knowledge. So now I will go into the field. I will check the RPM of a motor. I will show you how to check. This is a motor. I want to check its RPM. As you can see, it's running. I will stop it. I will make a mark on it and then I will check its RPM. Now I have stopped the motor. I have made a mark on it. Now I will start the motor and I will check its RPM. You can see motor is running. Now I will check its RPM. You can see it's showing RPM 1480. Where I have made mark. Mark is cutting the light, so it is giving reading. You can see the red light on the shaft. If I will check on any other place where there is no mark, it will not give the right reading. It will give wrong reading. You can see it's giving 2542. That is wrong reading. RPM of this motor are 1470 to 1480. Now it's reading 1479 RPM. I will show you its nameplate. You can see on its nameplate its rated RPM are 1470. So our digital tachometer is reading the right value. So this is way how we can check RPM of a rotating machine with this digital RPM meter.